Firefighters from four different departments responded to a house fire that occurred around noon Tuesday at the eastern end of Hollywood Boulevard. The house was destroyed, but the home's resident was outside when he noticed the fire, and he was able to escape with minor injuries. Preliminary investigation indicates that the fire might have been electrical in nature.